We are in the last part of the category, site selection and planning. In this recording, we will discuss two credits, credit 9, universal design, and credit 11, green building guidelines. These two credits are not related to each other. I have recorded this together because the contents of these two credits are really very less. Let us discuss credit 9. Universal design. The intent or objective of the credit is to design and construct the building which caters the needs of differently abled and senior citizens. So the objective is to design and construct a building that is friendly to senior citizens and differently abled citizens. To earn points in this credit, the design should comply with National Building Guidelines, NBC Guidelines 2005 for differently abled and senior citizens. The guideline enforces various facilities required for senior citizens and differently abled people. A parking that is reserved for differently abled people, that is close to the building entrance or lobby entrance, etc. Non-slippery ramps with handrails. These are some examples for non-slippery ramps with handrails. Audio assistance in lifts for visually impaired people. Seating area near lift lobbies. Uniformity in floor level for free movement without any hindrances in common areas and exterior areas. Restrooms and toilets in common areas designed for differently abled and senior citizens. The main walkways and pathways should have adequate width which can accommodate wheelchair. And finally, there should be visual warning signage in common areas and exterior areas. We are in the last credit in site selection and planning, credit 11. Green building guidelines. The intent or objective of this credit is to provide, that is to publish, a green building guideline to educate and help the building occupants, prospective tenants, and facility management team to implement and maintain green design strategies already incorporated in the project. To comply with this credit, the project should publish project-specific green building guidelines. Project-specific green building guidelines, it should not be a general guideline, it should be specific to the project. So the project team should publish a project-specific green building guidelines. This project-specific green building guideline can be different for owner-occupied building and tenant-occupied building. The objective of this guideline is to help implement and utilize the green building features post-occupancy and during renovation. In both the cases, the objective is the same. But for owner-occupied building, the green building guidelines should be addressed for occupants and facility management team. In case of tenant-occupied buildings, the guideline should be addressed for tenants and the facility management team. In case of owner-occupied buildings, the owner already know what are the green building features incorporated in the building. In case of tenant occupied buildings, you have to specifically publish what are the green building features incorporated in the building. I am putting forward three review questions to assess your understanding on universal design and green building guidelines. Number one, to earn points in the credit universal design, the design should comply with dash code. Please try to answer these questions in the comment section. Number two, the objective of the credit universal design is to cater the needs of special guests, senior citizens, children, women, differently abled people, all the above. Choose appropriate choices. There can be more than one choice. Choose appropriate choices. Again, please answer the question in the comment section. And question number three, which of the following is not necessarily part of project-specific green building guidelines? A. green building features incorporated in the design, B, design guidelines for the tenant, C, operational guidelines for the occupants, D, guidelines for later renovation, and E, benefits of IGBC green building rating system. Please choose appropriate answer. Thanks for your attention. Thank you very much.